Welcome to Adventures in Groceryland. I'm Melanie from Nova Scotia, Canada, and we are going to take a look at my grocery shop this week. I just want to start by saying that I was really excited. I've only shopped at two stores so far. I do have a few more things that I need to pick up, but I wanted to get this video done because some of my stuff needs to go away right away. I signed up for Sobeys email so that I could get a $5 discount off my next grocery order of $40. Check out what I did. I am sitting outside of Sobeys, and here is the email I received for signing up for emails from Sobeys. Hi Melanie, $5 off of your next purchase of $40 or more. I need to use it by May the 12th. It's got a scannable barcode on the back. So spending $40, I'll say five, so $35. And then over here, here are some fast fuel coupons that I have been saving. And I have just over $10 worth of coupons. So I am planning on getting $40 worth of groceries for $25. I'm very excited about that. And for sure, cheese is on sale. So that is high on my agenda. I'm probably going to get five blocks of cheese, and I'm gonna check it out inside and see what else might be on sale. So I feel really excited with what I was able to get with my savings of my fast fuel coupons and the $5. Let's check it out. My big thing was cheese. Cheese is on sale this week for $4.44. I'm actually quite a fan of the Compliments brand cheese, which for us is found at Sobeys and Foodland, because they have a couple different varieties of lactose-free, and we're quite fond of this old cheddar. And then I actually just like the marble. So I stocked up on that. You see the five. I got just a liter of Natrel, so lactose-free milk. That was $3.69, so I know that I could buy 2 liters of regular milk for that price, but the lactose-free works best for us. I am stocking up on ketchup, mustard, and relish, so I got ketchup. It was on sale for $2.79. The little can of olives was on for $1, and the tomato paste was on for 99 cents. Compliments has started making a lactose-free cream cheese, and the regular price of that was $3.49. I'm pretty pleased with that. They had the 900 gram bags of Compliments pasta on this week for 99 cents, and so I picked up some macaroni. Oops, this is upside down. I got some mushrooms, and normally I don't buy sliced mushrooms. I don't need to pay for someone to slice them for me. I can slice them myself. But today, the sliced mushrooms were on for $1.99 for 227 grams. And the regular mushrooms were on for $3.49, I think. So that was a no-brainer. Sliced mushrooms it is. I'm pretty excited about this. We don't buy steak very often. I do always watch for it to be a markdown. So I got this steak for $4.79. It is over a pound. So 454 grams is 1 pound. So that's plenty large for us to cut this in half and each of us to have a steak for a meal. I also got these all day, they're like little hash brown patties, and they were on clearance for $1.89. So just so that you can see, here's my receipt, shows here the $5 that I got for the welcome offer for my email. And then it shows here, so that my total came to $38.82 after the $5 discount. And then you see all of the fast fuel coupons here. This $8.50, I just used remnants of a gift card that I had to pay, so we're not counting that as my total. But down here you see $28.45. That's what I paid for those groceries after the $5 discount and all of my fast fuel coupons. So I'm pretty happy. I think that's pretty outstanding. I mean, come on, I got 5 blocks of cheese and they're 400 grams each. Ooh. I also shopped at Walmart, and I'm pretty savvy when I go through the flyers, and I totally missed this. The chicken strips, and they had burgers and nuggets. They're the Great Value brand, so made with all white meat. We don't buy nuggets tons, or chicken strips, but we do like them, and we use them in a variety of different meals, so not just chicken strips and fries, but we make them in wraps. We use them and we dice them up to put on top of salads. I just find them pretty versatile. And when I first saw that they were on sale for $5.97, I thought, I can get that for $4.99 and sometimes for a really great deal, $3.99. But it's when I thought it was the small size. And I didn't realize that it was the big size until I was actually walking through the store. And I saw them in the bin. They were in an end bin, tons of them, $5.97 for 1.5 kgs. So that works out to less than $3 if you were buying two of the small ones. That's a pretty good deal. And then I got mustard and relish. So you see my theme here, ketchup, mustard, and relish. And the mustard was $1.17 and the relish was $1.44. So I do still have room left in my budget. I do need to go to a couple other stores, but I'll just show that separately after this so I can get this stuff all put away. The final two items in my grocery shop were eggs and jalapenos. I got the eggs as an in-store special at Sobeys for $2.49, and the jalapenos came from Avery's, a local farmer's market, and my grand total with everything together was $41.31. We were pretty purposeful with why we did a spend this week with savings of the $5 coupon from signing up for the emails. Totally worth it. I mean, why not? $5 is $5. And also the coupons, the fast fuel coupons that we have been saving. We had a really busy month of April and a lot of family events that we went to, and we were not home for supper for multiple times each week for the entire month of April. So we didn't do focused grocery shopping. I picked up a few things here or there that we really needed, but we didn't focus on groceries at all. So kind of restocking a bit, some things that, you know, we were looking for, and doing it at an opportune time to that they were on sale, and also to redeem and get some free items. Still being aware of that $42 that I always like to aim for. So moving forward into May, stay tuned. We are actually doing a no spend May. I didn't plan for it. It was just kind of spur of the moment. We only decided 2 days ago that we were going to do this. So you will see, we are just going to try to eat up a lot of the supplies that we have. We kind of decided to do this as we were looking through the freezer, saw some items that had some freezer burn, and thought we really should use these up. And also, wow, we have a lot of food in here. So we are not spending any money. So it's zero cash. And we do, if we want to buy something, we are limited to using fast fuel coupons or redeeming PC Optimum points at Superstore. So I hope you're looking forward to that. I'd like to clear out a lot of stuff out of the fridge, freezers, and pantry. So stay tuned and follow along to see how we make out.